And next up is a daring quintet that's making a name for themselves with futuristic vocal remixes. With their guilty pleasure hit, Pentatonix is hoping a blast from the past can rocket them to the next round. Putting their spin on a top 40 hit, Pentatonix failed to impress the judges.
The risky arrangement didn't quite work for me, and the appeal of the song was abandoned in making that choice.
That was the first time that we had gotten some heavier criticism.
We just know we need to work really hard because it's a new game each week. You're gonna be the
lonely one. This week we're doing Believe by Cher.
I kind of have an issue. First problem we've noticed with our arrangement is that we've been struggling with the tempo.
We should be really careful and take what Ben said to heart and not stray from the song too much.
We're taking the song really seriously, but they want it to be guilty pleasure, they want it to be fun.
I think we need to bring something different.
Guys,
it's not working.
We can change our song, but we only have like 2 days. We shouldn't change it up.
Sonos was going to do Video Killed the Radio Star if they made it to Guilty Pleasure Week.
It was so hard to see Sonos go home. We've gotten so close to them. They're what we want to be, so we're doing it in their honor.
I don't want the fear of critiques to affect our performance, and it's really scary because one wrong move can cost us our dream of winning this thing off.
It's very stressful because we don't know if we'll get it to where we really want it to be. I don't want to leave.
We're pretty nervous about switching our song, but we're going to take risks because that's what we do. We just hope America and the judges like it because it's a week that we have to show that we're in this to win this.
Trying to tune in a killer performance with the new wave hit Video Killed the Radio Star by the Buggles, here is Pentatonix.
I heard you on the wireless back in 52, lying awake and tuning in on you. If I were young, it didn't stop you coming through. Machine and new technology. So now I understand the problems you can see. Oh, oh, hey, I met your children. Oh, oh, what did you tell them?
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star.
Pictures came and they broke your heart. Oh, 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 oh.
All right, Pentatonix. Let's go ahead and go to the judges. Sarah.
That was awesome. I think you guys did what you do so well, really well, in that performance, and that is that you make really distinct, specific, meticulous choices, and you just deliver them. Your drum and bass section is just so solid. And Scott, I think you showed a lot of restraint, and I really appreciated that. And I know that you guys made this song choice based on your buddies in Sonos who, which I think that is, Well, I love that. There's so much camaraderie here, and we all make such really close connections with each other, and I think it was really neat to see you guys representing your buddies, and I thought that was really cool. There's just really a lot of ear candy there, and it was great. Hell yeah, that was great.
Sean?
Oh, man. Pentatonix, I think you guys were sent back from the future to save a cappella and do it in a futuristic way. I think this 80s type of electromagnetic synth saturated, you know, space aged music is, you know, right up you guys' alley, because this is what a cappella is all about. It's kind of pushing the limits and pushing the envelope and seeing what else you can do outside of the traditional, and you guys got a grasp of that. Good job.
Ben, your thoughts?
Yeah, you've definitely hit on something with this one. There's a looseness about it that just really suited you. Scott, great voice, and the stylings on it, that's kind of radical because it's such a nerdy song, and yeah, you've got the nerdy glasses, but your voice, I don't know who else has those in here, but they're probably nerds too, and you're, you know, you're doing that's radical because you didn't kind of go robotic on the vocal, you actually delivered a vocal that was kind of, you know, had some soul to it that was really great. Every once in a while, you're on top of the beat. For such a great rhythm section, just when you get excited, you don't need to go on top of the beat. It's still exciting. Great work.
All right. Thank you, judges. We'll find out later if Pentatonix will advance. Thank you, guys. Nice job. When we come back, button up your tux and get ready for our Junior Prom Classic. Rock sets, listen to your heart. The guilty pleasures just keep on coming on the sing-off.
Such a rush to put this arrangement together.
Yeah.
And like we put it together and made it perfect just in time, I feel like. And it like really paid off and they loved it. And it's such a relief.
Awesome.